hand in hand under the stars.
We're thinking with your heart and not your head, my friend.
New comics day. I can almost smell the desperation.
No, that's just their B.O.
Hey, like $100
for all of them, all right, man? Hey, Alex.
Yeah, sure, okay. Take this to Frank. Oh, her name's Serena, bro. Not that you wanted to know or anything.
Yo, how much is that, Mr. T?
50. You gonna buy it or drool over it?
Does it still talk?
Hey, Serena, get that for me? I threw my back out again lifting. Damn deltoid.
What you looking at, fool?
Here.
Thanks.
Yeah, I don't think so. I don't know, the claws are cool, though.
I'll tell you what, I'll deliver it for free.
Okay, I'll take it. I guess.
Hey, guys, I'll give you $10 each to help.
Hey, that little creepy crawly babe you're so crazy about is taking off with your sofa.
Money in.
Oh. Serena. From the comic shop or whatever. Are you ever gonna ask that girl out?
I gotta find the right moment.
Right moment, my ass. What about now? She's like right over there.
What? No, not now. No way. I'm not in the right mindset.
Oh, God.
Alex, we got a print job here. Can you take care of it? He's the expert. I just own the place.
Can I help you?
So you're the expert, huh?
You might say that.
This has to be just right. I want the ink blood red, not, you know, orangey.
This is really cool. Are you involved with this? So how many copies do you want?
Slugs. Matt, come on now, that's nasty.
Ugh, puke! What's wrong with fried slugs? They're no worse than charred cow or processed pig guts.
Oof.
That's hot dogs to you.
Oh, yeah, but hot dogs taste good. Snails, on the other hand, ugh.
What's the matter? You scared?
Fruity not scared. Fruity smart.
yeah, well, whatever, Fruity. I'm not scared. I'd try them. How about you, Mecca?
No way.
What? Matt, I know you'd eat them.
Nah, I think I'll pass.
What do you think? You want to check this place out? Seems like we're the only ones with any balls around here.
I bet you eat those too.
Not nice. Not nice at all.
I'm down. How about Saturday night? 9:00?
Cool. Yeah, I should be up by then.
Exotic crap. And she's all like, sure, why not? Oh, plus I told you you'd insist on paying.
Oh, Chaka, I don't know if I...
Don't sweat it. I made you look good. Now you get to go out with Serena without even asking her. You owe me big time.
Oh, God, I can't believe what you did. Do you know what you did? I can't believe what you did. Oh, my... You didn't tell her I'm the guy from the copy shop, did you?
Ugh, of course not. Do you want me to ruin you?
Oh, man.
And after dinner, I'll make up some excuse to cut out and leave you guys alone. Genius, huh?
Oh, I'm gonna vomit.
What's wrong with you? God, can't you chow on a few fried slugs for the chance to be with your woman?
The slugs are no problem, but I don't know. I mean, what am I gonna say? Black hole, the common metaphors linking world religions. A joke I heard the other day on Howard Stern.
I will go now.
Leave you alone.
I am so intoxicated
by your charm.
I feel like I'm floating, fainting, or
riding a carousel.
Let us merge our souls.
Would you like a breadstick?
I sure would.
Isn't this Freudian?
It sure is.
I'm not bailing. I've been up for 2 nights in a row. I'm sorry, I
whatever, just... like I haven't.
Yeah, but you sleep all day.
After all I went through, I can't believe you'd blow it. You don't deserve Serena. You can stay home with your fists of fury. We'll eat our slugs and then maybe the two of us will go out and pick up some real men.
Brothers of creation? Whoa, he knows them?
Well, just the drummer. But since they were in town, he felt like he had to hang out. He was pretty bummed.
So am I. Now who's gonna pay for dinner?
Oh, I bet he'll want to pick up the tab anyway. He's like that.
Hello?
Hello.
I know you from somewhere, don't I?
I really don't think so.
What's with the smile?
Smile? Normal people, because they look so strange.
I totally know what you mean.
Do you? Do you know about the slugs, too?
The slugs? God, that's so weird. I ate slugs tonight.
I know. You and my sister.
You know. You're... Wow.
Sometimes I feel like a motherless child.
Hey. Hello. National Merit Scholar. Here's a 10. Keep the change.
Oh,
great time hanging out with you. I had no idea you were a night owl like me. Oh, are my posters ready?
Oh, yeah. I mean, no. You see, I used too much red ink on the lettering. I'm such an idiot.
Whoa, I like it. It's all dreamy and distorted. This is great.
Great.
Here you go. I don't know, you know, if you're into this kind of thing, but maybe if you'd like to come. You know, I didn't know you only dress like this because you have to. I mean, because of your job. I thought you were some kind of geek or something. I didn't realize you had so much weird, cool stuff going on in your head.
Me? Well, yeah. I mean, that'd be great.
Ugh. I was wondering, will you be my boyfriend?
Yes.
I mean, not boyfriend for real.
Oh.
Just like walk around with me. Because this clan of dorks, well, they're following me around and leering, not talking to me or anything. We're leering at me. Probably couldn't even handle this much intimacy with a girl. Need this. Try this. No, that's not right yet. Nah, forget it. Let's just go.
Leg a little to the left.
How about this? Should I arch my back more?
No. That's great.
Alex, isn't the film rewinding?
Huh? Oh, yeah. Well, we got some good ones. I'll have them back in a few days, and we'll scan them onto your website.
Thanks for helping me out with this.
No problem.
Great. I mean, you obviously rushed here right from work and everything. Well, at least Halloween's coming up. It's like the only time I fit in.
Well, I'll be glad you have a holiday where you fit in. There's no National Loser Day.
Oh, come on. You're not a loser. Actually, you're pretty cool.
Oh, yeah?
So I guess I'm stuck with the goth look, because at last count I have 95 pairs of shoes. All black.
You know, you could be wearing, I don't know, like fuzzy house slippers, and you'd still be cool.
Oh, really? Even the kind with the little bunny faces?
Well, the point is, who cares what you wear? It doesn't define who you are.
That's true. I mean, like you. You're far more interesting than the way you dress.
Thanks.
I mean, what's cool about you is that you don't try too hard.
Yeah.
I like that in a guy.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Just happened.
Alex, so glad you can make it.
Look, I'm sorry I missed you. Choco, wow, you look incredible. I mean, how come you're back to your old look?
What can I say? I missed wearing black.
Intentionally blow you off. I'm really sorry.
Okay.
Serena, I think you're really great. Goth or no goth. And you're amazing. And I wish I could just... What I'm trying to say is...
Alex, geez, you don't have to pour it on. We're cool, okay? You're still my friend. I'll see you around. Come on,